Great home opener for the FGCU women's basketball team. The Eagles beat Florida Memorial by 31 points.
But NBC2's Andrew McDevitt explains why it was more than just a win for one of the Eagles' junior guards.
Junior guard right here for fire.
It's just a great experience, great feeling when I can play in front of my home crowd, but I'm just glad to be back home and playing for this university.
It had been almost 4 years since Dunbar alum Keri Jewett-Giles played a basketball game in Southwest Florida. 2 years since she played a collegiate game.
I was just ready. Last year, I spent a lot of time sitting out, but I've been waiting forever to get back, and it's just a great feeling just to be back.
More than just back, Keri dominated in her return to the court, leading the Eagles in scoring with 15 points, while her fan section, filled with family and friends, rooted her on.
She played great. She did everything she needed to and more.
Yeah, I had probably two sections filled.
While it was nice to get a win in her first game back home in front of friends and family, Keri hopes she can be a role model for young kids from her Dunbar community.
Basically just that anything is possible, no matter where you come from. Where you come from doesn't have to define you. You can make something out of anything.
The 99-68 win over Florida Memorial marks career win number 497 for Carl Smesko. He'll go for career win 498 on Friday when the Eagles take on FIU. Reporting from Alico Arena, I'm Andrew McDevitt for NBC2.